In the beginning, there was no pot, no crack, no caustic alkali, even. When the human ancestor soup first started cooking their food somewhere in the hundreds of thousands of years ago, it was almost certainly by just jamming it straight into the stew. Roasting is where cooking all began, dry heating methods. And then somewhere in the tens of thousands of years ago came the, wait for it, stone soup? Nah, it's called a cancer. Hot rocks dropped into some kind of person. This is at least one of the ways that people simmered people until they got cooking vessels that were both water and fire safe. We're gonna recreate wet stuff in here. And to be clear, nobody really knows how the first wet stuff was cooked. The methods used for that kind of cooking rot really quickly, and therefore they don't leave much archaeological record. So a lot of this is speculation on the part of scholars who have thought about this for 30,000 years ago. In 2015, the anthropologist John Speth shook up the thinking on this topic quite a lot. He argued that stew or soup or such might be just a hole in a leaf.